Hi, this is Waylon from Marine Depot, and today we'll explain the basics of our economy Kleanwater RODI system. First things first, aquariums are filled with water. That means water is a very important part of our hobby. Unfortunately, as many of us have learned in the beginning of our reef experience, not all water is made the same. When we turn the knob on our tap, the water can be filled with any number of contaminants that can hurt our tanks. Whether it's phosphates, heavy metals, or even bacteria, any number of potential threats could be hiding in your tap water. On top of that, tap water has natural alkalinity. Alkalinity, as you remember, is the ability for water to maintain a proper pH or acidity. Obviously, we also need to add salt, which has its own alkalinity, to make it suitable for our tanks. Unfortunately, the salt mixes that we use are typically packed with minerals and alkalinity. So if we add it to the unfiltered tap water, we're putting these parameters over the top. This is why a solid RODI system is crucial. What we really need to do is strip tap water down as much as we can and then build it back up into something suitable for our tanks. RODI stands for reverse osmosis deionization. The filter works by removing contaminants that have been absorbed into the water by osmosis. Then, the last stage of the filter removes contaminant ions from the water. These two filtration methods are the basis of water filtration for the marine aquarium hobby. Thankfully, as technology has progressed, filtration units have become smaller and home systems like the Kleanwater are now readily available. Your standard RODI system is going to have four stages, two of which are the RO and DI. When water enters the system, it passes through the first stage, which is the sediment filter. The sediment filter serves as the first line of defense and will physically remove large particles from the water by mechanical filtration. Once this first stage is complete, the water then passes through the second stage, a carbon block. Activated carbon filter media excels at removing chlorine, organic waste, and will further filter out small sediment. Now that water has been stripped of the larger contaminants and chemicals, it can move into the reverse osmosis filter. In this stage, the pressurized water is forced through a tight coil that will pull out nearly all the remaining contaminants. At this point, the water is split into two, the product water, which then passes to stage four, and the wastewater that is rejected and sent on a separate waste line. Stage 4 is the final stage of the most basic filter system and contains the deionization filter. As water passes through the DI resin, the resin exchanges positively charged hydrogen molecules and negatively charged hydroxyl molecules for the oppositely charged contaminants in the water. Once this final stage is complete, the water should be entirely stripped of contaminants and ready for you to rebuild it using a salt mix. One benefit of purchasing a Kleanwater RODI unit with us is that you will actually get 15% off of replacement RODI cartridges for life. Kleanwater RODI systems come in two basic packages, Economy and Advanced. The Economy comes with all the basics you'll need to produce clean, ready-to-mix water. If you want to step up your filtration game, you may want to look into the Advanced systems, which come with a pressure gauge, TDS meter, and a flush valve. The pressure gauge helps you to see the quality of your RO membrane. The TDS meter measures the purity of your output water, and a flush valve helps you to cleanse out the system every so often to extend the life of your filter. Once you have your system picked out, you'll need to decide how you're going to source your water into the filter. The two most common ways to hook up an RODI filter is either by plumbing under your sink or to a garden hose. Hooking up the filter to a garden hose is probably your easiest option, as it only requires a simple adapter. If you're looking for a more permanent solution, you can pretty easily tee off your sink plumbing and run your RO tubing into your filter. For temporary sink installations, you can even use an adapter that attaches to the spout. Despite being crucial to your tank's health, basic water quality can be easily overlooked. Utilizing an RODI system such as your Kleanwater is one of the easiest ways to step up your aquarium game. That concludes our basic review of the Kleanwater RODI system. From all of us here at Marine Depot, thank you for being a part of our community. If you found this video helpful, or you have any questions about Kleanwater or water filters in general, feel free to let us know. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe for more helpful videos in the future. Until next time, stay awesome and let's all build a better aquarium.